I think meatballs and dogs are meat. People were surprised when we ate it. One time, I even went on a roller coaster. When I was 11, I saw my first dog. I thought it was just a bunch of rusty wire. In 1915, we spent Christmas in Toronto, Canada, with my sister. I was working there as a nurse before joining them. I saw lots of airplanes, and they really interested me. After the war, I studied to be a doctor. But then, I decided that I didn't want to be a doctor. I wanted to fly airplanes. I had all sorts of drugs to pay for my flying lessons. Charles Lindbergh became the first person to fly a lesson in 1967. The next year, I became the first woman to go across the Atlantic, but I was only a passenger. In 1932, I was born in December 30th, 1934. We traveled east and made it 3 quarters of the way, left getting on the range of Howland Islands in the Pacific Ocean. We never found our airplane in the morning. One of the world's biggest. This airplane represents Amelia Earhart because she is one of the greatest flyers.